without speaking a word, the feathery snow is falling. And blankets the earth with a beauty all its own. And the sunshine makes it sparkle, and the moon makes it glow, and creates the prettiest landscape I've ever known. The snow has always enchanted me, and it sometimes makes me smile. A sense of peace and serenity, if only for a while. Without speaking a word, the big spruce trees offer shelter and a haven for the birds and the squirrels. Those trees protect our home from the mighty howling winds that sometimes blow so hard as they swirl. Those trees have anchored rainbows in the sky for us to see, and they shield and protect the tiny grave underneath. Without speaking a word, creation declares God's glory. His presence removes my anxieties and worries. I hear his voice in the stillness and a hush in the air. This great cathedral of nature dissolves my every care. Without speaking a word, a palette of color is showing as the warm sun returns and the flowers start growing. And music fills the air as a songbird finds her voice. As a gentle breeze blows and the river keeps flowing. Without speaking a word, a beagle trots over and licks my hand, delivering a message from Grandpa, and I understand. Without speaking a word, creation declares God's glory. His presence removes my anxieties and worries. I hear his voice in the stillness and a hush in the air. This great cathedral of nature, hears my every prayer.